Some attractions at Cedar Point are the stores, the steam train, and Snoopy Land, where young kids can have fun.
My favorite part about Cedar Point Halloween weekends is all the creepy people around.
We have 10 haunted attractions. In fact, the most we've ever had at Halloween, 6 fright zones and 4 haunted houses.
The haunted houses were scary.
I think that the most entertaining part of the Halloween are the festive people that visit the amusement park.
The best part about going to Cedar Point this time of year, not only can you enjoy all the rides, but you can get a few thrills and chills as well.
Things I experienced in Cedar Point were huge roller coasters and being scared from haunted houses.
I think Cedar Point Halloweekends is about a fun way to get back into Halloween tradition every year. The main attractions at Cedar Point Halloweekends are the haunted houses and roller coasters.